Abuhay! Okay, SB19 reaction ulit po. So today, I'm gonna be checking out this new video. Ang title ay Ian Asher SB19 Terry Zong Moonlight Music Video. Okay, so I'm gonna be reacting to this. Quick one, I've been reacting to a number of Filipino P-pop groups pero nabablock ako and naka-copyright. So pasensya na po ah, hindi ako nakaka-publish na madaming videos. Yun lang. Anyway, sana hindi ito ma-block. So, pasensya na po ah. Magpo-post-post ako ng madami dito. Okay. Let's go check this out. Okay, here we go. Okay. Sana hindi ako ma-block para ma-publish ko itong reaction video. Oh, wow. Ganda ng stage ah. Okay. It's an English song too. Okay. Nice. Parang nerdy ah. Nerdy look. Okay, quickly pause here kasi nabablock ako eh. Ang dami ko ng reaction video na ginawa. Yung Beanie na reaction video na ginawa ko nablock. Yung Josh Colin na music video na isa nablock din. So, kailangan ko i-pause. Kailangan mag-comment. Kailangan para ma-publish ko to. Pero so far, so good ha, sa simula. Ha. Parang maayos yung paggagawa dito. Ha. So, not sure who is Ian Asher and Terry Zong. So, comment lang po ha, kung alam nyo sino yan. Okay. Oh. Dami na nila. Ha. Okay, there you go, Ken. They all look good. Sejun, aka Pablo. Still had a new haircut. It says, still ba yan? Yes, it is still. Parang new look ah. Anyways, continue. Let's continue. Okay. Oh, may piercing pala sa lip. Okay. Oh, drop the body ah. Okay. Maganda paggawa. Okay. Maganda paggawa. Yung dancing maayos. Like, very catchy tunes as well. Tapos, you're singing nila, diba? This is an English song. So, we know SB19 have been singing English songs in the past. So, comment down below what you guys think so far. Pero, yeah, I'm impressed. Sobrang simple music video na to. But the costume design, everything, the production value, I think it's there. So, yeah. And Justin's still there. You know, the look is still the same. Okay. Wonder who choreographed this dance. Wow. That's definitely Pablo's voice. Okay. Maganda yung choreography, I'm not gonna lie. I'm very impressed ng synchronization, yan the forms. Very straightforward. It's hindi nakaka, what do you call that one? Hindi nakaka gulo or hindi ka nadidistracted. Like it's pretty pleasant when you're watching it. You know what I'm trying? That's what I'm trying to say. Parang magandang tingnan. Magandang pakinang. Tama ba yan? Anyway, comment down below. Mali-mali yata ang mga Tagalog ko ngayon. Okay. Ooh. Justin with that moves. Okay. Moonlight. Oh, nice. That shot is good. The vertical shot. And the old movie. If we can. Yeah. Nice. Ooh. Ay, parang ginusbums ako doon ha. Pero I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty good. What they done with that shot, with the moves, with the hands. Parang I've probably seen it in some other K-pop videos. Pero dito talaga parang, yeah, it's just very refreshing to check this out. Sorry po ha, kailangan ko i-pause para sana hindi ako ma-block dito ah for my reaction video. So, pasensya na. Again, yeah, let's continue. Almost there. I got 40 seconds. The song the dancing, everything, the choreography, all the visual effects. Okay, quickly pause here. Parang, yeah, everything is smooth, everything is good. So I really enjoyed it. Can't go wrong with this song. I think it's another big hit from SB19. Again, comment down below, okay? Especially from the Philippines, whether this song is number one there. Okay, nice moves. Okay, Moonlight. Okay, yan na po. Tapos na SB19 Moonlight. Comment down below. Let me know what you guys think of this reaction video. And if there's anything else that you guys want me to check it out, comment down below. Also, let me know who is your favorite SB19 member, okay? That's it for me today. Thank you so much for dropping by. I shall see you in my next video. Paalam.